after we finish reading Munchie Millie, I thought we could do some writing and drawing about Millie. What do you think?
Ooh, yeah,
and
right?
Maple Leaf.
And Leaf, and we're gonna practice, but guess what? I'm not gonna be the only teacher. You are gonna use your brain power, and you're gonna come up here and help me write. Do you guys like that?
Yeah.
Okay, are you ready? So, I was thinking, like, what should we draw? What should we write here about the story? Because there's so much. We could Millie. Tell the story. We could do, like, all about just Millie. But I was thinking I wanted to focus on the characters, the boy and the girl. And I wanted to think about him, them. And I wanted to think, how did the characters, how did they act? And that means, like, what were the things that they were doing in the story? Because they really wanted to keep
Millie.
What were the characters doing? Like, what were their actions? What were they doing to try to keep Millie?
They asked.
Let me see, Sarai. What were they doing to try to keep Millie? Like, what were their actions?
He did to do jobs because he can't much to keep her.
Oh, so what do you mean? Like, they were to do jobs, like Moises. What do you mean? Yeah, go.
He made a the kids made a plan so he could eat more.
Oh, the kids came up with a plan because what happened? The dad said what? Millie, you're a
menace.
A menace. Remember, can you say that?
A menace.
Millie, you're a menace. Like you're bad. You're causing harm to everybody. Misael.
They did a checklist.
Oh, so boys and girls, look at what they did. They came up with a plan.
And
they made a checklist, a to-do list, right? Like what they needed, like in writing, we did our checklist, right?
And I started to read it.
And you know what I was thinking?
What?
What does this show me about how these characters, how they are as a person? Like what kind of characters, what kind of people are they? Like, are they smart?
Yes.
Were they smart to come up with a plan?
Yeah, they were.
They were smart. And did they want Dad to give away Millie? Did they want Dad to give Millie away?
No.
They said no.
So they thought of a plan for Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. So you know what I'm thinking? A word that we could use to describe them? They were determined. Can you guys say that word?
Determined.
Determined. Say it again.
Determined.
What is determined?
Determined means like when you keep doing something, like you put something in your little brain, like they're like, we're gonna save Millie. And they come up with a plan and they do all kinds of things so Millie could be saved, so they could keep Millie as their pet. Okay, so they were determined. All right, boys and girls? So let's think about, I wanna draw a picture here, right, of the characters, the boy and the girl, and them with Millie thinking about their plan. So I want to say here, and you guys can draw the picture too with me, okay? So let's draw here the characters, okay? So here's my character, and I'm gonna just try my best, right?
Yeah.
Okay. It takes practice.
Also takes practice.
So here's the girl character, right? And I'm gonna draw a line, so I know they're not mine. So here's a girl. She doesn't have a name, so I'm gonna just label her girl. Right? And then here's the boy. You boys and girls could do this at the same time too. Okay? So we don't waste time. Okay? There's the boy.
There's the girl.
Okay? And I'm gonna label him boy. And then, right? I'm gonna do this. They put their brains together and they came up with a
plan.
See? Right, to save Millie. And here was that checklist, right? Check, 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 check. And they saved my friend here, Millie.
So push
I got Millie to go.
Well, I'm just trying my best.
It takes practice.
Also takes practice.
Okay?
Try your best.
Try your best. All right. So you guys try your best too. Okay, so I'm gonna call on some of my friends because we're gonna write a sentence about this. Nice. Right, Misa. You ready? So let's think. I think my sentence, like we were were saying, right? That word to describe them, they were determined. The children, okay, don't write anything yet because we're going to write it together. I'm going to just think out loud. The children were determined, okay, to keep Millie as their pet. I want my friend here, Isabella. Can you come up here and write the for me?
The is
like our quick snap word, right?
It's a pink word.
It's a pink word. Oh, I like how she looked up. She's like, huh. Lowercase or capital? Capital. It's the beginning of a sentence.
Do you draw the letter?
We write the letter? Write the word. Okay. Thank
write
you.
The?
Okay. So I'm going to put here, capital T. Isabel, look at me. I'm going to put capital T, okay? Okay, because it's the beginning. T-H-E. The. Okay, everyone start the.
I started it.
Okay. Ready? The children. Can you say children?
Children.
Can you clap it? Children. How many parts does children have? Wow, two syllables. You're right. Okay, let's break it.
How do you spell children?
Children. Can I have my friend Sarai? I know, Sarai, that you're working on these these digraphs. Come here. What makes a ch sound?
S-H.
Okay, so let's see. Sarai, is it the children or the ch? Children. Which one?
Ch. I know. I know. C-H.
Ah, oh. Ch. Okay, ready, Sarai? I'm going to make your H have a taller stick. Everyone, underline the ch. Ready? Miss Courtney is going to take care of the rest of the parts, okay? The children. The children. I know, it's a tricky word.
Oh, it's a silent L?
The children, yeah. Okay. The children were. Miss Courtney is going to take care of that word, okay? The children were.
Were
smart.
Can you guys go back and reread it with me? Go.
The children were
smart.
Oh, I'm going to use smart. What letter? Samantha. Can you come up here for me? Samantha and smart both begin with what?
S.
Oh my gosh. But Samantha's special, so she gets a capital. Smart, it's not that special. So can you put a lowercase? S?
Lowercase is big.
Lowercase is a little. And Alex, he was looking. Look. Your S, see? Lowercase. Good. I like how you're using the room. Just an S. Thank you. Okay, look. Did everyone write S?
Yeah.
Okay, ready? Like Moises. Moises, come on up. And Misael. But that M, it's not going to be special. Lowercase. Nice. Thank you, Moises. Ready? Smart. I'm going to take care of the rest.
I know.
Ready? Can you guys go back? Can you go back and read it?
The children were smart.
Right? And
because they
can you spell and pretty quick?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh! Look at what I found in your books. I found a word, a part of the word in a longer word. Look.
Andrew.
Look. What's that? But I want it lowercase. See how we can find parts?
Look at
it.
I have an A on my name.
All right, everyone.
I have an A on my name too.
Determined.
For Daddy.
Determined's a big word. Here we go. Ready? Miss Courtney's gonna work on the first one. You know this one. D E D D T Wait, Sergio.
Sergio,
you have a R in your name.
I have an R. I have an R too.
Come on. No, but Sergio is special. He has the E R. The Deter. Just like determined. Okay, ready?
I'm
gonna write it here.
Whenever I need
to erase, determined. Determined. Isaac, you're working on some ending. Come here, Isaac. Determined. What do you hear at the end? Determined. And this
Daniel.
Is a special word.
Daniel.
So I hope it's lowercase, Isaac. Right there, Daniel, lowercase, Daniel. Right?
Like Dad,
Mom, they beat my name.
Dad.
Mom is special. Thank you.
I have an A on my name.
Ooh, ready? Markers up. Point to the first word in the sentence. Ready? Let's reread it. Go.
The
children were smart and determined to keep Millie.
Two
is easy. How do you spell two, boys
T-O.
And girls?
T-O.
It's a snap
T-O.
Word.
T-O. I have an E in my name.
To keep.
I have an E in my name in my first
This one, right?
Me too, I have an E in my name.
Samantha, come. My friend Kayla.
Carla.
Carla and Kaylee. Huh. What letter?
Kaylee has the A K.
Kaylee.
And
Kaylee. And keep? What letter do they both have?
K.
Okay, can you do a lowercase K? Because keep isn't special. Everyone, do lowercase K.
I did.
Thank you, Samantha. Ready? They were determined to keep. Now this, two E's go walking together, they make an E sound, okay?
Nice.
To keep.
Keep.
Millie. Oh, it's Millie. Like our
Wait.
Chart.
Millie.
Oh, like I spelled the M.
Misael has an M. Alfonso, can you help me with Millie's name? Because Alfonso's working on the beginning. Come on, Alfonso, the beginning sound and the letter. Alfonso, say it. Millie.
M-I-L-L-I-L.
What makes that okay, don't forget, look, right? We can look at our ABCs. Look. And Alfonso, Millie's a special name like Misael. Can you make it capital for me? Okay, go ahead. Okay, space, put it right there. Just the M, yep, capital M. Capital M, like Misael, it's a special name. Thank you, Alfonso. Ready? Does your M look like Alfonso? Okay, sit down, thank you.
Like this?
And Miss Courtney is going to take care of the rest. No. Ready? Markers up.
That's what you mean.
And that's the end of my sentence. What do I need at the end?
A period.
That's where my thought ends. Okay, ready? Markers up. Let's reread it. Ready? Markers. Everyone, point to the first word. Say the. Go.
The children were
smart and. Oh, wait, boys and girls. I don't hear everyone. Markers up.
Markers up.
And Sergio, Alex, if you guys didn't finish, just look at Miss Courtney's, okay?
Okay.
Ready? Okay, everyone, can you read it with me? Go.
Yeah.
The children were smart and they determined to keep Millie,
right?
Yeah.
Now, can you boys and girls erase your board because you don't have any more room?
Come on.
Because I want to tell my reader. Who's gonna read this? Why were they smart and determined? What did they do?
They came up with a plan.
Oh, okay, did you guys erase?
Yeah.
He
Okay. They. The. Daniel. Can you come up here, Daniel? Because Daniel's working on some the. Some words, letters that go together.
I'm working with the letter.
Okay, you ready? Daniel?
No.
Wait. The.
Am I?
Show me your thumb. You guys are doing such awesome work.
I got blue.
Can you point to your board or to my board? Can we reread the whole thing? So point to my board. Okay, ready? Gia, Jacob, ready? Go.
The children were smart and
determined
to meet Millie.
They came up with a plan.
Patrick, go. Say it. I'm a great writer.
I'm a great writer.
Look what we did. Are you guys impressed with yourself?
Yeah.
Me too. Okay, tell your board. Say bye, board.
Bye, board.